Soon here at home, the viaduct connecting McDonald and Girard will honor a fallen officer. Trumbull County Commissioners voted yesterday to officially rename it the Officer Justin Leo Memorial Bridge. A suspect shot and killed Officer Leo in the line of duty last October when he responded to a domestic violence call.